Katie with your GTV Tech Tip. For heat dissipation in mounting a power supply, as well as other devices, it may be necessary to find the heat produced. In looking at a power supply, the internal watts losses become heat energy. To find out my watts losses, I will need to subtract my output power from my effective input power. To calculate my output power, I will multiply my output voltage by the amps. So for a 24-volt power supply with a 4.2 current rating, I should get 100.8 watts. Then I will need to find my effective input power by dividing the typical efficiency from the output power. If my efficiency were 85% and the output power is 100.8 watts, then my effective input power is 118.5 watts. Now I will subtract the 100.8 watts from the 118.5 watts I just found to get a value of 17.8 watts. This would be my internal watts losses. This will help in sizing the appropriate cooling method for your device. To find out more about power supplies, make sure you check out our other videos on GTV.